Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Huh, haven't been up here before. A narrow beacon? In here? Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Here goes nothing. Micro recorder, huh?
Jesus, that's a big guy.
Yes. Yes, it is. Field note 2072. We're at site 69. Where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Thank you.
Lieutenant Weaver, Lost Cabin St. John.
We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans
St. John, good.
Using
I'm
10,000 milligrams of
ketamine. Hold on a second. Did
reference
to
field note 2071, where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake.
Fuck off.
What used to be the visitor center.
Yeah, sorry about
mine.
That. Anyway,
currently,
just drop
we have
off the
no working
can.
Theory as to the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosis have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so what? Before they became infected, they were roided out?
Basically, yeah. They were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. Results the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on. Let's get these samples crated up. Get out of here.
Roided out freaks. That's just great. Everything.
Move along, buddy, move along!
Lieutenant!
Nah, man, leave that shit by the door. No! I mean all that army shit.
Oh. Okay, I think that's what you were looking for.
Alright. Yeah. This is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
sniper ambush.
Shit, perfect timing.
Get the bastard! Kill him!
How'd you like that, huh?
Shoot him, me, you fucking bastard. Drop.
Captain Corey, I'm the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
All right, Anderson. Let's go take care of business.
No, he's gotta be here somewhere.
Where the hell is he? Okay, let's take a look around. All right, where? Is that Anderson with the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Dead coyote. What the hell is that sound? Oh, I've got to find another way into that cave.
Runners. The locals like to know.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen. And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What does that mean?
Look at the musculature on this side. The swollen and infected superfinoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf. He could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? He could top out at 60. And he can shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing this.
He's through here.
What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
You still got your militia armband? Yeah, better them than us. Just gotta go back and turn this in. here alive. Bunch of rapists and murderers.
Oh, shit! Someone's here.
You like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now? Mobile medical unit. Oh, gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector. If you are there, that don't matter. Not enough. more to go. Feels, yes. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Hey, this is handy. Map. All marked up, yeah, and nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. God damn it. Fuse blown. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. should be it. Busted. Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. Injector. Nero had all the good shit. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Micro recorder. Hello.
Shut it down. Shut it down.
Is it? God damn, that's gotta be close. Raider patrol, damn it. Dead coyote. I never knew that.
St. John. Open up.
Corporal, do you mind your service?
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Follow the cadence.
Hey, Sarge.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.